Hello. Next part of the World Conquest. Yep, here it is. This is my test game. It's already 1875. Okay, let's see where we stopped yesterday. All right, I conquered this land around here. They haven't yet distributed it. Oops. Yep. Then I'll just distribute these randomly here. And one can be the king. Oh, yeah, this. Okay. Then, okay, we recently waged war, okay. Then I have to wait a bit with this, but that's no problem. Okay, this guy is a piece. And I'm currently, I am Langtrust, okay. I don't know if I should make another king. I think I'll just give him even more. I'm 13 over it, okay. Then I'll just make another kingdom. Oh, I don't even count this. Yeah, Nubia. I'll just give it to this guy. Yeah, and one more African kingdom, why not? Ah, yeah. Oh man, that's annoying here. Being so far over the limit. Yeah, I'm doing a World Conquest. It's 1873 and it's the good old Mongol Ivory Coast. Yeah. But they won't be independent for long. In a few years, they will also be a part of the glorious Mongol Empire. Oh, I'm under the limit again, okay, finally. Bye. Okay. Then I can continue with some. Oh wait, maybe I think I'll just do this guy first. And then I'll become Hindu, yep. Oh, and I can slice him as well, okay. I think this was everyone at peace at my border. Yeah, I think so. Okay. Then I can start thinking about the next kingdom. They already claimed this. Yeah, I think so. Oops. No, I want to. Yeah, okay, I already have to claim. Maybe I'll conquer Bulgaria. Then I have a better access to the Byzantine Empire. Yeah, okay. I think I'll do that. It's a bit annoying that the capital is so far inland, but. Oh no. And she has two kingdom titles, okay. That means I'll have to do two wars, unfortunately. Yeah, but still. Well, it's even a better reason to do so. So I'd have time with the truce. Okay. I think I do a few sieges at the same time. But still have like one main big army. Just going towards the capital, and the rest is sieging some other stuff. Yep, and I'm at the limit again. Perfect. Quickly wrestleize these two people here. Oh, okay. Doesn't accept yet. Wait, where was the kingdom again? Here. Okay. Can give her a bit more. Okay. Then, okay, I don't have that many siege commanders anymore. Yeah. Okay. Then back to the war. I have so many that I can split them up a bit more here. Yeah. It's a weird music vibe here. And back at limit. Perfect. I don't have infinite money at the moment. So I continue giving stuff to existing kingdoms. I already asked him, okay. Interesting. I think that was everyone then in this region around here. Oh no? Yeah, they still exist. Oh, and I can continue going to Southern India, nice. Okay, but she's still only 5. Hmm. Yeah, that will take a few years. Let's just hope that they will get children fast. A lot of populists. Yeah. But I can just accept it because, yeah, that's not really my problem. My own domain isn't that important. Okay, then he needs a gift. I need to convert to this religion then. Okay. And at limit again. Okay. Then she can have a bit more. I think I might need to restart soon since my game is already really lagging, even though I just started. But maybe I can finish the war. Can probably, yeah. This lies down here again. Okay. Okay, then I think India's finished for now. Oh no, I can vassalize him. Yeah. Okay, but now I think, yeah. I think I stopped the 2 days optimizations for this army for now. Commander switching. Since the distances are so small here. Oh, there's an army of them. It's okay, it's their allies, but still. Then I'll split off a separate siege army. And fight them with the rest. Yeah. Oh no, they're running away. But I can catch them, okay. Okay, maybe not. Okay, unfortunately nothing important in the capital. But the war should still be finished soon, so it's okay. Ah, nice now. Okay then. As you can see now he has a, or she has a title of Wallachia. And we have a truce. The whole annexing the whole country only works if they just have one kingdom title. At least I now have a nice border to Byzantium, which was my goal from this war. But first I'll restart my game, so it doesn't crash. Okay. Yeah. First, building everything up here. Oh, it's a pretty large kingdom. And the last one, yep. Let's put this up here randomly. And I got so many duchy titles out of this. Very weird. And she can have the whole kingdom. Oh, I'm already on the limit, okay. Okay. Oh, that's huge, that's huge. He's at war, okay. I could, you know, he isn't a king. So if I'm lucky, I could diplo-vassalize him. So put a mark on him. To remind me what he's at war, it's a problem. Probably take a long time as this looks here. Okay. But, yeah. Now it's the real fun here, Byzantine Empire. Would be a nice title in my collection. And I make like, yeah, these two random stacks here. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's my daughter. But I want a title to myself, so yeah. Can't have mercy with her. Oh, this is weird. Ah, okay, I understand. Homie would die. Yeah, I think I'll just get this first as well. Ah, okay, the army's down there. I think I'll make one main siege army again here. Yep. And one army that tries to catch theirs. Okay, random murder. Not that important to me. Okay, I'll catch them, or at least a part of the army. Nice. Oh, and they attacked me. That's perfect. And this might be over soon. Okay, 81. Yeah, they need more. Okay, I didn't really. Okay, I could have checked how many troops I needed. And I'll just move them over to Byzantium as well. Because that will ensure a safe victory. I don't know how many smaller forts I needed. I mean, this will probably go pretty quick. Two mounts, okay. Oh, it's already 97, okay. Yeah, why not? Okay. 54 days. Okay. Oh, a lot of secrets here. But makes sense in a large country. Yeah, why not? I have enough troops. Okay. No. It's mine. And the country's looking better. How's it going over here? Perfect, perfect. Then I quickly converted this. And he accepts, okay. Yeah, that's the jackpot. I have way better access to all these lands in Europe. Ah, thank you. The best emote. Can get this as well here. Okay, but they are still at war, and I could try him. Oh, and I can already wrestleize this. Okay. Then do a quick two room isn't here. And does he accept now? Yes, he does. Okay. Okay, and he should accept now as well. He lost this weird modifier. Yeah. Okay, that's most of the world now. Okay. What do I do next? Yeah, my vessel is already at war over there. Okay, yeah, I think I have to do one of the Indian guys since they own Second Kingdom now. Yeah, I think I'd probably attack Pala. But first, need to manage my new land. Yeah, I'm 25 over the limit, oh man. Then I guess let's make a Hellas. It's a nice tech. And T can have it. And then I give him a lot. Yeah. Maybe I'll quickly get a make Byzantium my main tag, so I can claim the city for myself and use it as my new capital of the world. Okay. Oh, I can even do it without having it as my main title. Perfect. Nice. Now Constantinople is my capital. It looks cool at least. Yeah. Okay, I'm still, yeah, 7 over it. But if I give him 16, I'm beyond the limit again. Okay, something else might be interesting is this. Okay, it's distant from me, unfortunately. Okay. But I forgot this, this duchy. So I become Orthodox and. Oh, wait, huh? Why is this distant? Weird, because I mean I own this. Maybe it still needs to refresh or something. That could be the reason. Then okay, I can give one piece of land away over here. Oh wait, I own something over here. Pyramids. Okay. Then now it's time. Yes, two titles and but I want this one so I have access to this region over here. Okay. Oh, my siege weapons are pretty split this time. But I mean, maybe it's worth trying to do it like this. Okay. Oh yeah, the game is lagging again. Can unpin him. Oh yeah, right, okay. Annoying. I'm over the limit again. Oh, and I have very few... very few military engineers, as it seems. Just one. Okay, I still give this army my military engineer. And instead, I think I'll give this one, my larger one, the organizer trait. Because the walking distance will be the largest with them. Okay, nice. Now, yeah, I think pretty much everyone over here is Catholic, right? Yeah, I mean, it's Catholic time again. Okay, I probably still need to wait a bit. I'll just check all everyone's opinion over here. Okay, then I don't need to look over here and can just restless everyone over this menu here. Okay. Oh, right, yeah, I need to split off or split up my land. Who wants the kingdom? Yeah, he can have it. Seems like a nice guy. Nope. Wrong. Oh, I just realized I have 4 more counts now, yeah. Okay. Yeah, we need to continue with this kingdom stuff. No, I already started, so I have to. Oh, one over the limit. Good, probably won't be bad to at least push him to the 16. So I'll slice a few people more. Okay. Continue with this. And I can wrestleize 5 people. Okay. Okay, then I can give Duke's wrestlers again now. Okay. Yep. Okay, this will be over soon here. Nice. Nice, there's the army. Well, it's led by the ruler. That's the perfect outcome. Then split off a small siege force. And the rest goes hunting. Then, yeah, it seems like our best general. And yep, perfect. I captured him. Then that's a quick war. Then check how this is going. Okay, he's at war, but I seem to have the rest already. Then do my classic go into map and see who is the piece. They are a piece, though. Oh, just 78 people will convert. It's the lowest it's ever been. Probably because I'm over the vessel limit, but... Oh no, I mean the domain limit and a few other things probably. Then, peace as well. Oh, 95 will convert now, okay. Nice. Yeah. They're at war. They as well. They are kingdom, which is weird. I could probably usurp this, right? Oh, okay, would need more. But after I would beat them, then I could. Okay. Let's continue with over here. Okay. Would need to let a day tick. They'll probably restart after all this. After that, after they cap my next war, yeah. That probably. Okay, then the duchies. Okay, I need to see who is who. Yeah. And she can just have the whole kingdom. Okay. Yeah. That's probably a good idea next. Since he has two kingdoms, so only two wars for him. But I'll still check around the map. Anyone else has two already? Oh no, she's free. Oh, that's really bad. Okay. Then I think that's my war. Yeah. She has Andalusia, Valencia, and Badajoz. Yeah, I'll do a main title. Can I reset my game before I do this war? Okay, and it continues. I can vassalize him now. What, it was that guy, right? Yeah, weird. Then it takes to only 11 days, that's good. And yeah. But in the meantime, I can look over here. Oh no, over the limit again. So annoying. Okay, nice. And they are of, okay, they're mixed religions. But I just all do all these first and then I do the other ones. I think they all have one opinion. Right. Okay, that's good. I don't need to look over there. I can do my war. Okay. Yeah, that's one. And their army's over there, okay. Then I do one siege army and one fighting army. It may be this, yeah. Let's hope I can catch them. But it seems like it. Okay, and they're running somewhere else now, that's good. But a few people will die when I walk over there, unfortunately. Okay, yeah. Oh, I could have selected a better general, forgot that. But I can now. Since he's pretty bad. Yep. Nice, good old. Good old war score. And I'll just continue like this a bit. A few. Oh, I don't want to die. Then. Yeah, I'll just do it like this. It's a lot of my special troops are dying. Oh no, I want to... yeah. I don't really care about... if they're powerful vessels or not. Since nobody should join a faction against me. Okay, and it seems pretty good. Okay, there's one left after this. Now I can convert to the other religion and vassalize the rest. I'll just give her 4 more. Okay, she's at 16 vessels. No? Okay, maybe I have another siege general. Yes, I have. Okay. Let's continue here. And perfect. This was over. But I got a lot of land, but yeah. But that's okay. I think I'm waiting a bit here since they might break up someday, these kingdoms. Okay, let's split this up again here. Oh, this is exhausting here. From now on, I will have to do this after every war. Okay, I had to do it before, but now the vassalizing has stopped. Largely. Just a few more Dutch on the map. Mainly in places I can't reach yet. Oops. Yeah, Gefährt Toledo. Oh, yeah, it's I think it's even more annoying than U4. But at least it's it doesn't take a lot of time in the in-game date. But you have to do so much. You always have to grant your direct access to other vessels. Oh well, but would be cool to have the earliest World Conquest. The earliest one person has probably gone was 23 years. Yeah, it's. I'm not sure how much you know about this game, but most of the conquest is from duchies and counties. You can just diplo-vassalize them, like I just did this guy. But you have to do a war for every kingdom. And empire is even more hard. Need to have a claim on the whole thing. It's, for example, why I married my son to this the daughter of the Raven Empire. I think I'll do this naked guy next. Sometimes it's good. The main thing for empires is that I try to have a claim on the whole thing. You could also try that they break up into a lot of small pieces, but that's a bit inconsistent. And I have a good good possibility for a claim here, because if they have a child and I murder everyone else and the child becomes the emperor, then I can claim the title because she's of my dynasty. And it's all ruined, by the way, because I said it in the game rules. You can do that. And it's still Iron Man and achievement compatible. But it also has benefits sometimes. If I didn't have a good claim here, then I would probably kill her or the Empire until they break up, hopefully. Okay, he will lead his armies because he is a 10 military stat. And yeah, I think I'll keep my army in one stack this time. And hope I can meet the army. Okay. They are spawning over here. Then I split my army up. Okay, and yeah. I have the Grand Vassals again. I just do this randomly, but it's a lot of border gore in my country, as you can see. Oh wait, I'm already under the limit, okay. Okay, nah. It's already too far. No. And do I have an organizer? Yep. Okay. They're running away. Not sure if I can really catch them. Oh, okay, weird. Accidentally didn't move them. Okay, nice now, finally. Then can change commander one day before the battle. And yeah, I'll probably try to catch this other army as well. Okay, unfortunately no war score, but it's okay. Let's hope the capital has a lot. Oh wait, it's the ally over here. Should yeah, let's just let everyone walk in the capital. Oh, nice, that's lucky. Catch up the king. I'm already active over here, probably do this war next. Here's my army spawn point. Yeah, bye Lambda. Thanks. Okay, yeah, doesn't really matter which gets which title. Okay, Set our vessel limit. But not anymore. Okay. Oh, just 111 troops, interesting. That's weird. Guess before I start this war, can look over to Europe and check if he's still at war. Yes, he is. And yeah. No, I can't usurp this. Yeah, everyone's at war. Okay. Okay, 7 troops. Okay. Okay, nice. I hoped for the king, but his daughter's good as well. And that means I don't need much more. But I still make one dedicated seed stack. Because I want to do it more from now on. And siege something else with the rest. So I think most troops don't really boost this booster. Yeah, the speed of the siege. Just the siege. So it's just siege troops themselves. Okay, you already. Lost my siege general, yeah. Okay, now. And the rest I split in a few smaller armies. Okay. Okay, 22 days. Okay, weird war has ended. Didn't even know there was one. And it's 96%, okay. Then after this the siege, everything will be over. Oh, new perk. I mean, I might get a Kurt Physician, or it's cheaper. Even though money isn't really a problem here. Okay, perfect. Yeah, India is looking pretty good now. Oh, I have so many. Whew. Okay, yeah, that's the point my game crashed probably. Oh no, it didn't. I fought. Yeah, this is disgusting. This 335 diplomacy chooses here. I think I'll restart now. So I'm a bit scared of my game crashing. Okay. No, no, not new game, continue. Okay, I think my game will never run the same. No. It was nice in the beginning and it didn't lag that hard. Okay. Yeah, first bit is up, then I can look for my next target. And a cool thing at the moment is that there are nearly no counts at my board anymore that randomly join my empire. Yeah, just get most of my land from wars now. Which means it's way easier to manage my vessel limit, yeah. Just have to do one big cleanup after every war, but the rest is pretty easy. Yeah. Another thing I might start thinking about is the islands. Okay, these two can do later. In the beginning, I hoped that one of my vessels would conquer something here, but Maybe I'll do something myself. Yeah, better wait a bit. At the moment, I have enough to do. Oh, West Francia. It's one title again, which means two wars, and Lothringia has three kingdoms. Okay. Then I might want to murder her, since we split up. Then we get split up. Oh, just 69 people will convert. Interesting. Oh, oops, I forgot. Still need to. Didn't you grant kingdoms to someone? And you can have the kingdom. Okay. I can ask the Pope for gold. Why not? Yeah. Let's see, who wants to join here? Yeah, I can just bribe him, I have enough. Is there anyone else with so many titles? Yeah, I could. Yeah, her as well, but I don't have a border. And we still have a truce. Yeah, they are quick war. I'll just do them now, probably. Since there's no particular reason to for any at the moment. They have almost all duchies and counts. No, I want the wait. His main title is Armenia, right? Yeah. Good. Good thing about Tim is that he is. It's a good and a bad thing that he's still next capital. Fortunately, there's no chance to capture a battle which is higher. But at least there's a chance to capture on his capital. Can I walk it instantly? Yes, I can. Then I think. Okay, no. Do it like. Yeah, more like this. Oh, but I'm 1 hour vessel limit. Okay. Then I get just give her one random. Yeah. Perfect here. Oh, might want to add an organizer here. Nope. Oh man. Just scroll down again. Here. Okay, he joined now then. It's 95%. It's perfect. Just 9 days, okay. Yeah, just leave it general. Okay, unfortunately no capture. Another siege commander. Yes, nice. And 70%. So maybe one more. I hope. Yeah. 30 days. And okay, slightly not enough. It's unfortunate. Yeah, it's the organizer, good. Oh. Randomly went over vessel limit, interesting. Yeah. Oh, nice. More learning experience. Yeah. I'm just going down this tree, so I hopefully don't die early. Wait. Is this like a special title or something? Oh man. Okay. Yeah, it's not a normal Armenia title. Okay. Then maybe it will disappear if I kill him or something. I'm not sure. Okay, then well, it seems like I didn't get a title since he didn't own it. Yeah, then I just farm it. Okay, I'm too lazy, I just give her all. Oh, I could usurp East Francia. Yeah, that's nice to hear. Cause then I can diplo-vassalize him. Right. Or them, since they're multiple. Oh, but he really hates me. I guess a gift won't. Oh, it's enough. Okay, yeah. Then nice, and I can. Okay, war it. Still need to refresh. Yeah, I should probably check this more often. Cause I can absorb this as well. And then, diplo-vassalize her. Okay, wait. What religion am I? But confused. Okay, still careful. Like, I wasn't sure if I already converted. Okay, this will, yeah, at least I can do this now. Then next target. Could attack him. Should be an easy war. Yeah. Yeah, why not? Then, oops. I'm raising my troops here, or at least my intention was. It might be more likely that he's spawning his troops if I'm a bit more away. but I have so many stacks, they just, yeah, still spawn right next to a spawner. So that was a failure. Yeah, just let everyone walk to his capital. Oh, yeah, he's still spawning his troops. That's nice. Okay, unfortunately no capture, but still 50% war score, that's nice. And that's the 100%. It was a quick war for once. Yeah. I hope that I can usurp Bavaria as well. Be one war less. Weird. Don't have a kingdom title for this. Oh, because it was a special kingdom, probably. Yeah. Okay, still over the limit by 2. Okay, then. How long does this recently war hold on? That's would be interesting to know. But I think it won't be a problem in the long run. Okay, don't wanna do Lotharingia since I so I'm trying to split it up. Then I'll probably do Italy. Yeah. Oh, but before that, can vassalize some more people over here, right? Yep. And Orthodox. Oh, and already accepting, nice. Wow, they accepting as well, wow. That's crazy. Don't even need a gift. Okay, it's Italy time. All right. Before that, I become Catholic again. Just as the Italy title, yes. Okay then, let's go. Okay, I should be able to usurp it after that piece. So yeah, that'd be nice. So you won over limit, okay. And yeah. Oh, no, I would still need more gold. Where did this go? Weird. I mean, I had a lot a few moments ago. Did I click something I didn't want to? Probably. Okay. Oh, she's Orthodox as well. But I already asked her. Okay, that's good. Yep. And I'll... give her the canard here. Still over vessel limit, okay. Bit annoying, but no problem. Yes. See it war. And he's distant for. But now, I wonder why they accept this, even though it's, maybe it's my dread or something. Okay, that's not that large. Okay, could also look at the modifiers. Probably do that next time. Okay. And it's no captured, fortunately. Then I'll do one dedicated siege stack now, and then a few others. Yeah. I mean, the thing is, it's a percentage change. So I'll probably makes more sense to have it in a smaller army. In the smaller, but in the worse army, yeah. That's the better word. Okay. Oh, I forgot to look again. Okay. I pin him so I don't forget. Oh, and there it is. Led by the queen. Oh, it's just 54%. Okay. Then red and white, more people here. Okay, nice. I captured her. Oh, in Italy now. I think that's where I leave it for today. Continue next time with the conquest of Europe. Okay, she's 8 now. But I'll probably do a screenshot again. So don't have to open the safe in the meantime. Yep. No. Yeah, it's always the same. No, I probably would buy my mouse outside here, like this. Nope, not like this. Okay, put a bit larger of delay. Yeah, like this. Yep. Okay, then. Close the game, and thanks for watching. Bye.